new Jerusalem welcome to our very own Sola Allyson.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We have not come here to excite anybody. We have not come to show ourselves to you. But I believe we have come here in the plan of the Almighty God to reach out to one, two, or three souls in order to redirect the path of those walking in the line of destruction. I want to implore you. I know we are students. I know, you know, we are, some things happen in our spirit as students. But I want to implore you, in this kind of environment, you don't trivialize things. If you believe you are here just to waste your time, just to dance and go home, well, but if you believe you are here in the plan of God to get better, to move closer to what God has in mind for you, I want to implore you to keep trying not to be distracted and open your spirit and hear what God has to say to you from the mouth of all the people that have been coming here to minister, to perform. And I want to assure you that when you go back home tomorrow or when you go back to school, you might not see a big miracle. But I want to assure you that you are getting closer to that big miracle in your life. We are going to be spontaneous in what we are doing, what we are going to do here. I just want to implore you to open your spirit to God.
Our generation shall praise your name. Our generation shall praise your name. Our generation shall praise your name. Our
Going to be spontaneous. As young people, I know most of us here are born again, but I want a question to ring in our hearts. Do we really want a change in this land? Do we really want a change in this nation? It's not just for you to answer yes. Everybody would answer yes. But I want you to answer that question in your heart, sincerely, honestly. You are claiming that you are born again, whereas you are just playing church. It is funky nowadays to be a Christian. It is very funky nowadays to say I'm a Christian. But are you actually practicing Christianity the way Christ said to practice Christianity? Are you not just doing a show, going to church? Where are the values of those days?
Agbara un bebi tatija. Awala o si baba bi tatija.
It is good now. You don't like all those mamas, the way they dress. Yes, we can dress very nicely nowadays. We can wear makeup, we can wear trousers in a decent way. You can wear tight-fitting tops and all that. But why don't you try and use the method those people used to reach God? That is why our prayers seem not to get answered. You have tried. Because you are not doing what you are supposed to do. What has happened to those values of yesterday times? Anything can change in life, but Oluwa ki yipada. God's values are the same. 21st century Christianity or whatever, Christianity is Christianity. Christ is Christ. I want to implore you, young people. I was like this many years ago. And my life, yes, the gift of God is without repentance. I've always been gifted. Before I was formed in my mother's womb, this gift has been upon me. God knew from the foundations of the earth that I would be a singer. But because I didn't follow the path I should follow, I didn't actually get a form. You are not getting a shape to your destiny now. You are not getting a form because you are not following the path you should follow. You're just playing church so that your pastor will see that you're faithful. So that when it is time to anoint people, the new set of pastors, you will be one of them. You are hungry for position or power in the church. And that is why you are just packaging and packaging. There is nothing in your life. I believe this is what the Lord has sent me to come and say here. I have not come to excite anybody. Praise God for the accolades, for all the... Thank God for that. I am always humbled in my heart. But that's not why I came. I came so that some light will shine in your heart, and you will go back home in your same moment. You sit down and redraw the plan of your life, the one that is in your own hand. You know, God cannot do everything for you. There are things you have to do for yourself. That is when there will be a change in this nation. Oluwa ki mo je yan gbe sugbon ta ba se. Why do you deserve to be a Nigerian? The Nigeria of this time, why do you deserve to be living in it now? There is a reason.
Oba Tometo, Oba Tometo, Oba Tolola, Bogbo Eto Re Lo Dara, Bo Ti Wo Kori O, Bogbo Eto Re Lo Dara. I wouldn't trade you for silver or gold. I wouldn't trade you for riches.
Saying an average American will not tell you lies. An average American will show you this is what I want to do, and that's what he will do. Why is it that in this nation, when you say something is black, it is gray? Forget about those leaders, though. Their time is going. I was looking at everybody. People came out to dance, and I was thinking in my heart, I saw people on the stage. These are leaders of tomorrow. These are great men and women of tomorrow. What values are you holding on to? Are we going to say what we are saying now at your own time? And somebody was ministering. She was saying, everybody will give account. Now you have not got to become a president or a counselor. In your own life, what are you doing? Are you making God happy? Or it's just to show that you are a Christian because it is fashionable to say we are Christians. Bo se le wu ko ri ohun ko wu to wu ko le sele laye eto to luwa ti fi lele o mo le ye ile a ma mo laaro ola. God is constant. His principles are consistent. And you want to do shortcuts and say, ah, buy a shake bani, a bush wa ni sin ni ye. You are just shortchanging your destiny. As I received. Huh? Okay. As I received. Thank you. As I received Christ many years ago, and the tables turned in my life, I want to implore you to receive him, not just to come and go back and change your mind, but to really in your heart believe Christ. I want to change the style I used before. Should be all those things those mamas and papas are telling you is too complex, Abby. Let me tell you, in our own way, it is just for you to stop fornication. Nothing. It is not difficult to be born again. Where are the values of no sex before marriage? Sex is sweet, I know. But where are the values of no sex before marriage? Is it because of God or because of your pastor or because of your parents? No, it is because of you. How many souls will you tie to yours before you now reach your destination? Don't steal. Is it because of God? Don't tell lies. Do not kill. Is it because of God? It is because of your own destiny. Come and lay down for money. If you become born again, if you don't become born, God does not change. It is because of your own destiny. So you won't walk in the path of destruction. It is possible. O se se lati jere aye keyan tun jere orun. It is possible. God has put everything in place for you on earth to enjoy. but not to enjoy by doing 419 in politics. No. Not to enjoy by, I know you understand what I'm saying, but to enjoy on the path of peace that surpasses all understanding. And so I implore you, I am not necessarily asking you to come out and say, Lord Jesus, when I gave my life to Christ, I didn't answer an altar call. The work of salvation is a gradual one. You have been hearing. I made up my mind on a particular day that, God, I am going to stop using this method of life. I want to use this other method. Simple. It is simple. You should be the Lord of your own heart, of your own body, of your own self. You should be able to control your own mind. And the gift that I always had.
Mori no titi shugboju inu mi mo so wa mo se mo nigba yen po na kan wa ona ta de da se lojo sile ona ti ma ri ti ma sola otito iye imole mori no imole temi so sire eleda orun loyo mi lo
for the light of your life to shine. Ona Jesu ni kan mali. There is no other way.
Agbara nbe bi ta tijo. Awa la o si mama bi ta tijo. Iyanumbe bi tatijo eh awa o si baba bi tatijo idante umbe o shimbe oluwo ki pada umbe bi tatijo eh awa o si baba bi tatijo.
Be born again, it's not just a cliche. It is for your own destiny. I got that revelation. Okay, I want to be born again. If I go to heaven, is it because of God? It is for my own destiny. I want to live a life that will shine God's light in everything I do. When I'm cooking, I'm performing my wifely duties, I'm discussing with my friends, I am driving, I am in the market, I want to shine God's light. I want somebody to come around me and live, not remaining the same, even if it's just one sentence we shared. Even if it's a joke, I can now have peace. Everybody here, most people here, you know what you say about me. It's not me. I was telling somebody, every artist has something we fight against. And mostly it is immorality. Every creative person can be creative with any stupid thing. It is the fruits of the spirit that will help you balance. That will help you put everything right in your mind. Grace of God will help you, whatever field you find yourself. And it will balance you. And people will now look at you like, she's this, is that, is spiritual. Who is spiritual? It is the grace of God. And you grow and grow. Watch out for me. This is the evolution of Sola Allyson. I am just much exchange minty butter. As it goes, all the improvements I need to make, it will happen for me. And I'm imploring you to give your life to that man that can reshape your destiny. Because you're a Nigerian, it's not a curse. I am happy, I have joy that I'm a Nigerian. But what path are you walking on the land of this nation? You can't change your nationality. It is in your blood. Niger is in your blood. So the crux of my message, the basis of my message, the important thing in what I've been telling you is to decide to turn over a new leaf. I'm using many different directions to describe being born again to you, and you will enjoy it.
Aye shimbe ni le ota koton ewa ogure pe ope mabo wale 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 isisi yo ewa ogure pe ope mabo ojo lotson orun fere wo omo wa ma jafara gole a se no wole wole ola le peju wole ni sisi yo e wa ogore pe ope ma o okore amo isi
whatever happens to me, I'm always at peace. Is it money? I don't have enough. I want to have more, but I have peace. When I'm broke, I have peace. When something happens to me, my husband is not smiling at me, I have peace. There is no NEPA, I have peace. I just know the future is beautiful. This future, I was thinking about it many years ago. It is beautiful. Nobody that knew me could imagine I could be what I, no matter how small it is in your eyes. Or is it because I don't take the picture of the new gold wristwatch I just bought, I put it on Twitter. My life is beautiful. If you knew where I came from, my life is actually very beautiful. And I know with God it gets better. Ibi more, ibi ayori, mi o moru ko timba pepebe, ibi mi muse ileri loje, mi o le sina rara, emi orun tomi, awon angeli tun be sede mi. Your destiny lies in your hands. Your destiny is in the hands of God, but the earthly one is in your hands. We have ministered unto ourselves. Now let us worship God. The God that gives us opportunities to have a change of heart. Whatever you have done, don't feel condemned. God is merciful. Abortion, you have killed somebody. You have done cultism. God is merciful. Allah Nuluwa. Obatinji. And your money bada. Obatin so and your motto si bate di dada. What made a jolo me man suffer? If we had time, I would tell you story. The way I was born, all the things I've gone through. Abuse, assault. See me, if I told you now that I grew up in VGC, you wouldn't argue with me. You wouldn't argue with me. You would think it's true. And if I tell you my story really, you would think Bokonso Asoduni. It is not Asodun. A child that has music according to the street and scriptures. I grew up on the street, and I was thinking about mass, and I said, actually, you know, Jesus came for people on the streets. Jesus, I found one, okay. It was friend to criminals, to prostitutes, that woman at the well. The gospel of Christ is for the people on the streets. But it does not want you to stay on the streets of life. He loves you the way you are, but he doesn't want you to remain like that. Me, I've said my own. No. It doesn't matter. If you don't like me, see, God will prosper me. I'm not waiting for anybody to like me. I am doing what God has sent, the way he sent me to do. I appreciate every other gift, every other person, but I've decided, my heart is fixed to walk this path, and I'm enjoying myself. Gallantly, I'm enjoying myself, living my life, and lives have been blessed.
Oluwa lo ran awon omo ogun oba to fun mi lebun ogo fokore hallowed be your name, hallowed be your name, hallowed be your name. Ma se bayi jopin gba mi nitori re, hallowed be your name. I cry, Abba Father, hallowed.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name. Olorun agbayo oni fokore. Agba merilelogun fi ade ewura awon lele niwaju ite re lo so lori. Hallowed be your name. Hallowed be your name. Hallowed be your name. Olorun, iwo ni ma si titi aye mi o, ami o. Any
Beyond time and space. We are the ones looking at time. You have 30 minutes, you have 20 minutes. We have to go home at 5 a.m. Surround what we are doing. If you call it performance, they will say it's ministration. To me, there's no difference. By your fruits, we shall know you. Whether I say it is ministration, spiritualize it. By your fruits, we shall know you. Whether I call it performance and you think I am not spiritual, by my fruits you shall know me. To round off our performance, I want to do a Jehoro. But I'm going to do a Jehoro in a different way. If you want me to do a Jehoro the way I did it in the CD, that's when you get married, invite me. But you will pay. That one is not Isheoluwa. That one is Ishara. If you want me to do a Jehoro like that, when your church organizes a couple's dinner, blah, blah, blah. But I want to implore you this morning to have that kind of love that you have towards that guy you have a crush on. That kind of commitment that you have towards that stupid relationship that you have. You are doing living lover in school. It's a stupid relationship. That kind of commitment you have. Try and have that kind of commitment towards your God and see what happens in your life. Larry Oshometa, you will see a change. Share nobody to pay your school fees. Come and ask me stories. I paid my school fees myself. I didn't exchange my body for money. God just sent helpers because he knew I chose him as my only choice, no other choice. Not prostitution, not doing aristo. And Simeon, I became people call me Esther, but I'm not comfortable calling myself Esther. I'm still coming, as I said, but let's use that word for now. I became Esther. I didn't exchange anything for anything. Somebody promised me before, but he wanted something in the exchange. I said, no, sir. And somehow I just met somebody else that just offered me. See, if you have God as your only hope, he will show up for you.
Duro tolon, ore mi, ife ti ko labu ku ni ko bolonlo. Duro tele dare, ore mi, ife ti ko labu. Oh, tan gbo mi a fe ni mona la fe mi se fun ni orin la torwa fe ti samoro mi iwo tan gbo mi alabarin emi la fe mi se fun ni orin la torwa ko le la e ko le sogo foruko a fini mona la fini se fun ni noi la torwa mo ko kuro ni no aso e e so down ko ko fu o ife atope lo le mu ala e jala e la ba wo mo ko re kuro ni no aso e e so down ko ko fu o ife atope lo le mu ala e jala e la ba wo
Open 11. I bow. I worship. Olorun to fun mi le mi. I bow. Mo si ola to gbo kan mi. Olorun to ran mi ni se. I bow. Mo si ola to gbo kan mi. Kole mi to so ninu iya mi lo tin de ni lokan. Mo si ola to gbo kan mi. Ore ofe ko ma po si ninu aye mi. Mo si ola to gbo kan mi. Mo se lere lati tele o titi aye sha fun mi lori ofe re Lord I bow and worship you Oba to fun mi se I bow
I worship you
Oba to foro si mi lenu I bow
and worship you
Oba to fun mi lori ko I bow